Come on, don't waste that time. Did you kill him?
You set me up, then you used me.
We use everyone, Al. So don't act surprised.
Take us to Pharaoh, or we stick you in a straitjacket for 20 years.
But that wouldn't matter to you. I mean, you can go anywhere you want without ever leaving the room, right?
So this really works, huh? See the places in real time? I'd like to learn to do that.
It's not worth it.
Lose your marbles?
You CIA?
Don't worry about what I am.
Why don't you use them, China? I know what he did, but he may be the only one left with Pharaoh gone. Fine. He dies.
Welcome back, Sunshine. Where'd you go? I don't know what you guys are talking about out there, but I think he does.
We must have trained you pretty good.
You didn't do anything.
Listen, you have a chance to help yourself here. If you kill Pharaoh, you have a talent that's in demand. We go back to business as usual.
Those aren't your orders.
I need someone right now.
In China.
That's right. Come on, Al. It's 100 grand your end.
Not for sale.
Isn't that why you got rid of Pharaoh? Get rid of the competition.
There was no competition. Pharaoh never dreamed of going as far as I can. I could do China sitting right here.
Why Pharaoh?
He works for the devil. You think the company can give this kind of power?
Let's spy on China, huh?
Never again.